Are you ready to supercharge your career with data and analytics? Picture yourself uncovering hidden trends in massive data sets, shaping global business decisions, and leading in a world where analytics is a king. Let's dive into a program that can make all of this your reality, the Warwick MSBA program. Welcome or welcome back, everyone. I'm Ananya, your guide to everything grad school, and today we're peeling back the layers of Warwick's Master in Business Analytics MSBA, where data meets decision-making and innovation meets leadership. We'll explore what makes this program so special, the dynamic class profile, top-notch curriculum, career-boosting outcomes, and more. If you've been hunting for your dream analytics program, don't go anywhere because this one's going to blow your mind. So let's talk about outcomes, because that's what really matters, right? Warwick's MSBA graduates are redefining success. 90.6% of the grads land jobs within 6 months, with top sectors like financial services, tech, and consulting snapping them up in dream roles of data scientist, business analyst, machine learning engineer, operations analyst, and much more. And the employers are heavyweights like Amazon, PwC, Deloitte, Barclays, and EY. What makes Warwick unique? Its global alumni network and career services that work overtime to connect you with roles that matter. If impact-driven careers are your goal, Warwick's got your back. It's part of the Russell Group, the UK's Ivy League equivalent. The school is triple accredited, a global hallmark of quality. In just one transformative year, you'll walk out with skills that command industries like consulting, tech, and finance. Who's at Warwick? So let's meet your future classmates. The 2024 Warwick MSBA cohort is buzzing with energy, with 234 students coming from 39 plus countries with an average age of 24 years. Academic backgrounds, a mix of engineering, computer science, economics, and business. So Warwick's MSBA curriculum is where the magic happens. The core modules are data management analytics in practice, business statistics, optimization models, understanding business for analysts, advanced analyticals, model and applications, and electives with exciting topics like generative AI and entrepreneurship, and the capstone projects. You can go the academic research route, solving real-world challenges with faculty guidance, or opt for an external consultancy project working with industry leaders to tackle their biggest issues and problems. Not into dissertations, Warwick's Business and Practice Models offers a hands-on alternative as well. Ready to apply? Do you want to join the club? Here is the checklist. Your entry requirements is a 2:1 undergraduate degree or equivalent from a top-tier university with strong numeracy and IT skills in engineering, economics, or business. English proficiency, if not your first language, the accepted tests are IELTS, TOEFL, or Duolingo scores. What you'll need is the references. One academic or professional referee is needed. Once you have paid your application fee, the college will email your referee, inviting them to submit a reference for you online. You're required to submit a CV as part of the application process next. Your CV should contain the following information necessarily: your educational background, your employment history, any volunteering experience that you had, or any extracurricular activities, hobbies, and interests that you have pursued. This takes us to transcripts next. You must upload a final or interim transcript for your undergraduate bachelor's degree. Next is your personal statement, your chance to shine. Talk about why Warwick. This is your opportunity to share any achievements and ambitions you have. And the admission committee wants to understand how a WBS MSc course will help you to develop both personally and professionally. So please avoid repeating information from your CV. Key areas to cover in your personal statements include: why have you selected this particular course? What are your motivating factors? How do you see the course benefiting your career plans, and what will you contribute to your cohort? Let's talk numbers, tuitions, and scholarships. Tuition for 2024, approximately £37,270 for international students with a £2,500 deposit to secure your spot. There are numerous flexible payment plans options offered. What's included is registration, tuition, examination, and graduation ceremony fees. What's not included is study material, residential accommodation, meals, travel, graduation robes, and photographs, and also living costs, which differ as per your personal requirements. Scholarships, yes please. Warwick Business School offers over £1.5 million scholarships, covering up to 50% of tuition fees, with the option of WBS Excellence Scholarship and prestigious Chevening Scholarship. Pro tip is to apply early, as scholarships are really competitive. rankings and reputation, Warwick's no stranger to the spotlight. Ranked 3rd in the UK and 17th worldwide in the QS Business Analytics Ranking 2025, and the location, the proximity to London's financial hub, means endless opportunities for networking and internships. So, why Warwick MSBA? To sum up, the takeaway: a cutting-edge curriculum that blends technology and leadership into one program with real-world projects that make your resume shine. Career services that deliver global opportunities and a diverse, vibrant community that's as driven as you are for this particular field. Let's make it happen. And that's a wrap on Warwick's Business Analytics Program, a program designed to take you from data dreamer to analytics leader. Got questions? Drop them in the comments below. And if found this helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Your support keeps this channel going. Also, don't forget to check our top 10 business analytics overview video. See you in the next video.